Welcome to another interesting session on profit computation. Southern Cycle Company is an authorized dealer of bicycles. The manufacturer of these bicycles wants the price of bicycles such that it is a premium product. It has given a target to all its dealers to price the bicycles such that the dealers earn 25% gross margin, else the dealership is lost. So this company, Southern Cycle Company, will mandate two of its sales personnel to earn 25% gross margin and qualify for promotion. It's a carrot so that they earn and they perform this, they give this gross margin. Who are the sales personnel? Kattappa, Bahubali. Target given to both is to sell 100 bicycles each per month. Cost of all 100 bicycles is rupees 9 lakh, that is rupees 9,000 each. What happens at the end of the month? Kattappa is asked, how many bicycles did he sell? He has sold 100 bicycles at 25% margin. Bahubali has sold 100 bicycles at 25% margin. So both have performed well. Both have achieved their targets. So what is the difference? Kattappa is asked about his sales value, sales collection. He has collected 11,25,000. Bahubali has collected rupees 12 lakh. Why the difference? Both have earned the same margin for the same cost. What is the difference? Let's try to understand with this table. Profit and loss account by salesperson. Kattappa column is the first one we will see. Sales value is 11,25,000. Cost of these bicycles is 9 lakh. Gross margin is sales minus cost. 2,25,000. That's a margin of 20%. That's 2,25,000 divided by 11,25,000. 20% margin on sales. You always work out margin on sales. So, what has Kattappa done while selling? What did he do? He took the cost of 9 lakh. He multiplied 9 by 25 divided by 100. He worked out the margin to be 2,25,000 and sold the goods, sold the bicycles. But you never work out margin on cost. You always work out margin on selling price because you always see margin on selling price when you see a profitability. Bahubali, you see, sales value is 12 lakh. Minus 9 lakh cost, so 3 lakh margin works out to 25%, 3 divided by 12. In totality, if you see, total column, Bahubali plus Kattappa is 23,25,000 sales value. Cost of sales is 18 lakh, gross margin of 5,25,000, that's average of 23% on the sales value. So who has messed it up for the company? Are you getting the answer? Who is right, who is wrong? Bahubali is absolutely right. 25% margin achieved. But when you see at the company level, it's working out to 23% because of the dip by Kattappa. So what have we done actually? Right? We need to be very careful when you sell your products. So how to compute profit on selling price? What you do is expected profit says 25% as above. Then unknown is always 100. What is unknown in this case? Selling price. So you always take it as 100% in percentage terms. Therefore, 100 minus 25 is 75%, which is the cost. And known value is 9 lakh for 100 bicycles. That known value is cost of 9 lakh or rupees 9,000 per bicycle. So while working out the profit, what you do is, how do we compute the selling price? 9,000 rupees. Right, multiplied by 100, you always divide by the equivalent of 9,000 in percentage terms is 75. Because cost is 75% in percentage terms and you want to find out 100 because 100 is the selling price. So 100 you keep on top. Therefore, the answer is rupees 12,000 per bicycle. Multiply by 100 will give you rupees 12 lakh for 100. That's how you compute your profit on selling price. This is very, very important. Hope you guys have understood this in whatever short time I could cover it. Thank you for patient listening. Goodbye. Signing off.